It reaches your brain. Your brain generates around 1,000 of nerve impulses in each and every second, and on an average, 60,000 of nerve impulses is being generated in a single minute. A healthy human being consists of around 200 billion of neurons in his neural system. We blink around 15 to 20 times in a minute. Coming to the heart, our heart pumps around 60 to 100 times each and every minute, pumping around 1.5 gallons of blood. Why not the lungs? The lungs, it is very, very important, which is consuming the oxygen, which gives us 15 to 20 breaths per minute, which is helpful for the oxidation of the food substances, as well as it supports the process of exchange of gases. Why? Why should we forget about the amazing organ of the body? Yes, it's our kidneys. Our kidneys is a super organ of the body, which works all around the clock, which purifies your body blood around 30 times in a day. So, why not invest in this to perform all these metabolic activities? What do we need? We need energy. So, where do we get the energy from? We get energy from the source of the process of digestion. The digestion mechanism or the digestive system is an important system in your body, which regulates the intake of your food, which helps in the proper digestion of your food substances, and it converts it into the simple substances, which is easy for the utilization. But if the mode of nutrition is completely different from the organisms to the organisms. Right from the unicellular organisms, the mode of intake of food substances is completely different when we are comparing with the higher organisms. So even though the mode of intake of the food is different among the different species, the ultimate motto of the digestive system is to energize your body. So in this chapter, let us discuss about the mode of nutrition and how does the nutrition takes place in all the species, right from the unicellular organisms to the multicellular organisms, from the prokaryotes till the eukaryotes, from the autotrophs to the heterotrophs. Thank you.